Hey guys, welcome back to another vlog. I've been back from Ras Al Khaimah for about 4 days now, and my knee, as you can see, is still pretty busted. And that directly means that I've taken 4 days off the gym, which is one too many. So I'm gonna make my way onto the gym. I can't really drive, so my sister who's recording this is gonna be driving. So I'll catch y'all at the gym. Hey guys, so as you can see, I've reached the gym. I'm here with Zahid Bhai. Zahid Bhai, say hi to my, look at that. 4 days, I've been out of the gym 4 days and look at his gains. And I need to catch up. So, bus up, Mohsin Bhai ka wait karein, and as soon as he's here, we're gonna start training. I think we're doing chest today. We're just gonna keep it light, and obviously no legs for a long time. Pretty happy about that. Oh, bitch, be on. Alright guys, so I just finished my chest workout. It was a good workout, pretty decent for my handy capable ass right now. But I'd just like to say a quick shout out and quick thank you to my coach, my brother Mohsin Bhai. Thank you so much. He changed the exercises today to help my knee. But he told me to get back to the gym and no excuses.
But we did very hardcore workouts. It's not like मैंने कोई sympathy feel दी हुई है कि बहुत tough workout है. बस ये है कि कुछ angles change किए जिससे कि knee पे बिल्कुल भी load ना आए, pressure ना आए. How are you feeling?
Alhamdulillah, it was a great workout. Mohsin Bhai, thank you so much. Tomorrow we're gonna do a bicep session. So stay tuned. Peace. Alright guys, so I'm on my way back now from the gym. My sister came to pick me up and she's driving like a madman. Also, because I wasn't feeling too well, my mom brought me some cheesecake ice cream. But now I'm on a little bit of a crossroads because do I eat it? Because I just came back from the gym. Yeah, I'm gonna eat it. So you know, it's a great post-workout snack. It's got exactly 3 grams of protein in the whole box. Also at the same time, because life is about balance, I got protein for oats. Way too crazy, ay. You do not amaze me, ay. I blew cool from ACA. Obama just page me, ay. I don't fabricate it, ay. Most of y'all be faking, ay. I stay modest about it, ay. She elaborated, ay. This that great thing by the AV, y'all the dead dog, ay. Watch my soul speak, you let the. Hey guys, welcome back. I came back from the gym yesterday and honestly, I was just really exhausted. So I ate some protein, I took some painkillers, and I fell asleep. It is currently. We're gonna do a U-turn. It is currently almost noon, and I'm on my way to Hortman Clinics to get a tidy whitey, pearly whitey, Hollywood smile. Not a Hollywood smile, but it's just like a deep cleaning or whatever. And Alma offered to pick me up. That's, you know, obviously super kind of her, but she's sick, so. I'm gonna take all the necessary precautions and I'll catch y'all at Hortman Clinic.
I'm wearing literally one, two, where's the third one? Three, whatever. I can't see. I'm driving.
Wish me luck, guys.
where's the buttons, dude?
Hey guys, so I'm here at Hortman Clinics and I'm waiting for my appointment. I'm a little bit early, which is good because I'm always on time. So just a little bit of background, Alma works at Hortman Clinics and I didn't know what she did until today. That's her right there.
rob the jewelry store and tell them make me a grill.
Got 30 down at the bottom, 30 more at the top. All invisible set and little ice cube blocks. If they call it a drink, call it a smile on the rocks. If they call out a price, let's say I call out a lot. I got like platinum and white clothes, traditional gold. I'm changing grills every day.